Good morning, my dear children. Today again start our virtual class. So last day, between the 2 days, we are already discussed at first the alphabets. Then we discuss the by the help of the alphabets make some new words A to Z. First day we are already discussed A to Z pronunciation, and next day we are already discussed the some new make words by the help of the alphabets. Today we discuss the numbers, the very important topic, the numbers. At first 1 to 10, then we discuss 11 to 20. So I write in the board, you write in your copy. At first put the date. Today's date is 6th May 2021, day is Thursday, subject is French, and today topic the numbers. So at first put the date, subject, topic in your copy, then start to writing. Okay, see the board. I write in the board, you write in your copy. See the board properly. And again I told you one thing, that if you any problem, any doubt about the alphabets and the numbers, anything else, just call me, I have to rectify your problem. Okay, so see the board properly. At first put the date. Today's date is 6th May 2021, day is Thursday, subject is French, and today topic numbers. Last day we already discussed A to Z, the alphabet's pronunciation, and last day we have discussed make some new words by the help of the alphabets. So at first put the numbers. Number 1, at first the 0. Then number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5. Okay, 0 in French, 0, Z-E-R-O, 0. I repeat again, 0, Z-E-R-O, 0. 1, 1 in French, UN, eh? Or UNE, UN, UN, eh? Or UNE, UN. If you not understand, I have to write in capital form. Z E R O, 0. 0 means 0. UN or UNE, A or UN, A or UN. 2, D E U X, D E U X, they, D E U X, they. Then T-R-O-I-S, throw up. T-R-O-I-S, O-I-S, wa. R-O-I-S, roa. T-R-O-I-S, throw up. 4, Q-U-A-T-R-E, katr. Q-U-A-T-R-E, katr. I repeat again, Q-U-A, T-R, Kath. Then 5, C-I-N-Q, Sank. Sorry. C-I-N-Q, Sank. I repeat again, C-I-N-Q, Sank. Then 6, S-I-X. Spelling is the same, but pronunciation different. S I X. Spelling is same, but the pronunciation C's. C's. 7. S E P T. Set. S E P T. Set. 8. H U
IT with HUIT with 9 NEUF NAF NEUF NAF and 10 DIX this 10 DIX this. So I repeat again ZERO 0 ZERO 0 1 UN or UNE UNA or UNE UN. I repeat again UNA or UNE UN. 2 DEUX they. I repeat again DEUX they. 3 3 TROIS throwa TROIS throwa 4 QUATRE katre QUATRE katre 5 CINQ sank QUATRE katre means 4 CINQ sank CINQ sank 6 SIX spelling is the same English and French but the pronunciation is C's SIX pronunciation C's 7 SEPT SAT SEPT SAT 8 HUIT with HUIT with 9 NEUF NAF 9 NEUF NAF and 10 DIX this. Whatever write in the board you have to write in your copy. When you practice this all the things with the spelling you have to practice, not for the only for the pronunciation. If you not practice with the spelling, you have nothing to write in your copy because you have no oral, only for the written. So when you practice in your copy with spelling, you have to practice one time, two time, three time, four time. You have to practice in your copy, but with spelling. With spelling, you have to practice it. Without spelling, you have nothing to write in your copy. I repeated one thing that you have no oral, only for written. So if you not practice in your home or copy, that is very, very dangerous because without writing, you have nothing to memorize in your mind. So when you practice with spelling and written, not only for the throwa katra sank, no, you have to written with spelling, you have to practice. When you practice in your home with spelling, you have to practice. And with writing to your copy, one time, two time, three time, four time, many time you have to practice in your home. Every day, 10 to 15 minutes to write in your copy with spelling. So easily to understood this topic. Every day, minimum 10 to 15 minutes to write in your copy. With spelling, you have to practice in your copy. So easily to understood that. Then again, if you have any problem, so tell me, I have to rectify your problem. Okay? So 1, 0 to 10 complete. Now I write 11 to 20. ONZE OZ. I repeat again ONOZE ZO OZ OZ 12 DOUZE DOU DOUZE ZO DOOZ DOOZ. Not only for the pronunciation you have to practice with spelling. With writing in your copy every day 10 to 15 minutes, so easily to understood that. Number 13, T R E I Z E, Trez. T R E I, Trez, Z is off, Trez, Trez, T R E I Z E, Trez. Then 14, Q U A T O R Z E, Q U A, Ka. T O R Tor Z E, Cathodes, Cathodes. 15, Q U I N Z E, Q U I N Can Z E, Zo Cans, Q U I N Can Z E, Zo Cans. Then 16, S E I Z E, says, S-E-I, say, Z is off, says. Then 17, 10 plus 7, D-I-X, this, 7 in front, set, S-E-P-T, set, this, set. 18, D-I-X, this, H-U-I-T, this width. 19, D-I-X, this, N-E-U-F, NAF, this NAF. And 20, V-I-N-G-T, VAN. So I repeat again, O-N-Z-E, OZ. I repeated little, when you practice, with spelling you have to practice, and with writing you have to practice. Otherwise, you not understand properly. Okay? O-N-Z-E, ONS, D-O-U-Z-E, those, T-R-E-I-Z-E, Traz, Q-U-A, Ka, T-O-R-Z-E, Cathodes, Q-U-I-N-Z-E, Cans, S-E-I-Z-E, Sads. This type of thing you have to, with spelling you practice, with writing you have to practice. So, easily to understood that. D-I-X, C-E-P-T, this set, 10 plus 7, this set, 18, D-I-X, H-U-I-T, this width, 10 plus 8, 19, this NAF, 10 plus 9, this NAF, then 20, V-I-N-G-T, V-I-N, so V-I-N, VAN, G-T, last two words, silent, okay? So, today we discuss the numbers. You have to practice in your home. I repeatedly told you, with spelling, you have to practice it. Every day 10 to 15 minutes you have to practice with spelling and with writing. Okay? Every day 1 page, 2 page, 3 page you have to writing in your home. Because it is a foreign language, if you not practice, you not understand properly. So, when you practice, with spelling you have to practice. And with written you have to practice. Today we discuss 0 to 20 the numbers. You have to practice in your home. If you have any problem, tell me, I have to rectify your problem. Okay? So today is for that. Till then, bye bye.